Turnips are an ancient vegetable that is thought to have been cultivated almost 4,000 years ago in the Near East. Both the Greeks and Romans thought highly of the turnip and developed several new varieties. Turnips were introduced into North America by the early European settlers and colonists. Turnips are a cool weather crop with a wonderful leafy green top. You can learn more about the upper greens on this website, theproducelady.org. The turnip root is typically a white bulb. Most very small turnips, also called baby turnips, are specialty varieties. These are only available when freshly harvested and do not keep well. Most baby turnips can be eaten whole, including their leaves. Baby turnips come in yellow, orange, and red-fleshed varieties, as well as white-fleshed. Their flavor is mild, so they can be eaten raw in salads like radishes. Rutabagas are called turnips in some parts of the world, although they are actually a cross between turnips and cabbage. Turnips are a good low-calorie source of vitamin C and fiber. 1/2 cup boiled turnip has only about 15 calories. Now that's a bargain!